So just double checking to make sure everything is working. Which it seems to be. Is this a controller required game? Oh, I think it is. Okay. That's no problem. Okay, so I've heard some pretty good things about this game. Let me fix something quick. Okay, one of these days I'll start streaming enough that I've actually got this fairly well set up. Okay. So I'm a kid, it looks like I can run, and that I can jump, judging by my controls. Yep. So I did go through Limbo, which was a rather fun game. I say this reminds me of it, I don't want to be then corrected and told that actually it was made by the same people. I think it is. It's definitely a very similar game, and I would say inspired by Limbo. Oh, there we go, I can crawl through. Ooh. Hide from that guy. Sneaky, sneaky, stealthy, stealth. Okay. I'm gonna pause this for a sec. So I'm not using a keyboard, we're just gonna turn that off. Okay. Jump. Looks like there's a guard down there. Did I miss something? found the button. Awesome. Okay. Okay, so that's not a person. That was just a light. You do not smell me, doggy. Oh, doggy smells me. I don't get this. I wasn't sure if their flashlights would see me. Oh, crud. Okay. So, that was a little intense. Give me just a second, guys. Sorry, technical things. It's been a pretty good time so far. So far, like I said, the game reminds me a lot of Limbo. Let me actually check something. Just working on just to double check, it is created by the same people who made Limbo. So there's that. And then let's get back to it. Okay. Sorry about that. There's a road. Yeah, so there's a car. Whew. Saw that little cavern there quick, and okay, I just got shot. Well, that happened. Let's see if I hide back here. I was hoping that they'd turn the lights off in the car. Okay. Jump over that log. Oh. Okay, so jump over the log. Pause there for a sec. Pause by that truck for a second. And then continue. Okay. Okay, so now that I'm here, okay, let's go back and see if there are any solutions. Can swim down. That is going to be helpful. Let's try going down. Just swim past the light. Sneaky, sneaky. Okay, what do we got coming up? Some dead pigs. Bet that smells lovely for our child here. I'm going to name him Walter. Okay, so Walter, we're just going to hop this little fence here, slide down the ditch. Corn! Coming from Iowa, I know corn. So there's one thing in horror movies that I just want to clear up here. Anyone that is either not wearing a long sleeve shirt, running through corn, those leaf blades cut. So, yeah. Those scenes in horror movies where you've got the girl running, like, topless, and she's sprinting through a cornfield, yeah, that would cut the crap out of her. And so, just a quick rant about realism in some certain horror movies. Ooh, lightning bugs. There are fireflies, depending on where you're from. Farmhouse. Looks like we've got... It's not a grain silo or a bin. Got more dead pigs. Aha, rope. One second. Okay. Apologize for that. I had to send a link to someone. I have a feeling I might need that door. It looks like it sucks it up. Is there a hay bale back here? Okay, this seems like I'm going way too far back. Do I have to do the chicks? Aww. I am already feeling like a terrible person. Yeah, chickens. Okay, I have to get all of them. And go. So I just want to mention, I in no way condone this. I'm actually a fond lover of chocobos. For those poor little chicks. It's kind of like the leap of faith, but I mean, Brody. So, this is kind of getting deep. Fence. Yeah, that fence looks like it's about to fall over. Good thing Walter here is tiny. Is that Piggy still alive? All the other. That's not alive. That pig is possessed. I have no clue what is going on here. But I just pulled a big worm out of that thing's booty. Thank you. to disconnect. Oh. So, I mind-controlled those people. Daylight. That's nice. That is nice. So let's see what else we've got going on down over here. Ooh, more people. Those look like zombied people. Just gonna keep on moving. The chain is way up there. Oh. Helps a little if I open the window. Ooh. That is very precarious up there. Precariously placed. I saw the rope, but by the time I noticed it and looked up to see what it was connected to, I was like, yep, I'm done. Ooh. That was close. Yoink. 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 Hardcore parkour, Walter. So I did the thing I needed to do before I knew what it did. this kid might be the kid in Limbo. Maybe. So I've seen pretty much nothing on this game. I think I skipped a section for spoilers from Outside Xbox when they talked about something for this game, but I'm not even sure what that video was about anymore, so... Yeah, that was my bad. There's a ladder there. So I wonder if I go... Nope, I can't catch that ladder. I have to jump across to the pole. I'm sorry if I'm sighing a lot. I'll be honest, I had a long day at work before this, so still trying to wake up. Walter is great at parkour. I was about to say, please, please hit that. Okay, so now I need the power on in order for the elevator to work. Oh, giant death robots. By a slinky. Okay, Walter, you're kicking ass. Oh. Dang it. I got made. Gladys, just leave me alone. Leave me alone. I don't like the sounds of this. Ah! How far back do I have to go? Okay. So I'm guessing if I run now, he'd shoot me. Tricked you. Little Walter is getting so smart. I want to say he's a fifth grader. The fifth grader Walter. Just going into middle school or junior high. Okay. Okay, and drop, and back up. Okay, that took longer than it should have. Me all the way on the end, not in the middle. Hello, sister man. How are we doing today? Okay, so that shouldn't have taken me nearly as long as it did to figure out. Okay. Yes. Figured it out, it just took me a little longer than the average bear. And just for the heck of it, whee! 10 points. Okay. So now let's see. I am the master. That one was cutting it a little close. Ah, dang it. Well, you win some, you lose some. I don't know if jumping helped there, but it worked. Play it safe, play it safe. You got all the time in the world. So, Sushi, what brings you to my channel? Ah, it's like stuck. Do I have to get in it? Oh, let's try. Okay. I assumed there was a back wall. Nope. Okay. Oops. And wrong button. God, I hate dogs. If I attack the dog. Wait, I have an idea. Oh crap. Wait, I think I did it. I did it. Aha! Ah! Not sure what was going on there. We all live in a yellow submarine. So, I don't know if you guys can hear me. My computer seems to have locked up. Okay. Expletive stopped working.